much as the health workers and the technical people at the battlefield, that without mobilization, especially political mobilization of the people, that this would not have happened. So we thank you, Your Excellency, the Vice President, for receiving this award on behalf of the President of Uganda. Now you're most welcome, sir. Thank you.